Hi guys, I'm Liz Lambert with Pipework Studio.
And I'm Zach Selinsky with Pipework Studio.
And welcome to our Switch Showcase. We are developing Terraria 1.3 for the Switch. This is...
Skull House! What are we doing at Skull House, Liz?
Well, we are right next to...
Oh, Skull Arena.
Skull Arena. The Skull Arena, where I get Skeletron.
Come on down. Monday. The Skulladome.
The Skulladome. Get skulls.
So this is on top of the dungeon.
Yes.
That is the best use of dungeon that I've ever seen.
Well, nice
dungeon. It'd be a shame if someone built a dungeon on top of it.
Dungeons for your dungeons.
Yes.
I can't go into the dungeon now because I will be instantly murdered.
Right, by the Guardian, but we're going to deal with the Guardian.
Yes, correct. We are. I am going to kill this old man.
Now, so we're in expert mode.
Yes.
And you're wearing relevant, sort of tier relevant armor, except for the wings. We've got the molten set. Because it's expert mode, we have the shield from the Eye of Cthulhu you fought previously. Mm-hmm. But for the purposes of video, I think we should bump the player up a notch.
So we're
going to assume this for this playthrough. Yeah. You are a player who's previously beat the game on normal. This is old hat.
Let's see here.
There you go.
I've got this is like
mini shark be gone.
This is like Moon Lord tier armor and weapons.
Yeah.
So this is what I'm going to use just for the sake of time.
Yeah.
For those of you who don't know, when you finish the playthrough, you can then create a new world and bring all of your stuff into a new world. So you can do all the old bosses with your new and shiny and OP armor.
Exactly.
So let's go ahead and kill this old man.
I wanted to point out really quick because I love this look. What kind of blocks do you have for the fire?
For the fire, I used a combination of stained glass, which I painted into the different colors.
Wow.
And some smooth granite walls, which kind of make up the outline. And then I used some gem spark blocks to make it kind of glow.
It looks great.
Because I was afraid it wasn't too
bright. It looks great. I want to see, when this comes out, I want to see y'all try to replicate this goodness.
Make an arena like mine.
Yes.
Show me what you got.
If you dare.
Please,
Curse. Battle
my captor. All right. Ah! It gets me every time.
Reflex, but okay.
Woo!
Yeah.
Whoa.
Spooky bones. Quick development update. We are hard at work squashing bugs on the Switch version of Terraria. We are very excited to get this out to you, but we're working closely with Rulogic to sort of hit all our milestone goals, get that performance just perfect. Hopefully this will be on its way to you soon. Can't provide any specifics, but suffice it to say, we've been doing full game playthroughs and we're hard at work making this the best that it can be. Job's a good one.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Whoa!
Oh!
Okay.
Good one. All right.
Woo!
So now, Skeletron's dead.
Skeletron is dead.
The man's been freed from his curse and now he can go back to tailoring.
Oh, look at his jaw.
Yeah. Oh.
So, in expert mode, for those of you who don't know, it's a lot harder, but you get really cool treasure bags whenever you defeat a boss, which we talked about in our last video.
Yep.
I'm going to open, see what I got in this one. Da-da-da-da. Where'd it go? Where'd my stuff go? Oop. Oh, yeah, because I had it on auto pause, so I was like, what happened? Okay, I got an unreal
endgame spoilers.
Very nice. And then I've got Skeletron mask. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
It goes so well with that armor.
It's very good.
Yes.
It's a good look.
Yes.
It goes with my arena. Anyway, so we don't have a release date yet. Be sure to follow us on Twitter, twitter.com/pipeworks. Follow our YouTube channel. Follow us on Facebook. Follow us on Instagram. We will announce a date as soon as we have one available. So don't worry. For anything console related, we are working on updates there. We do not work on mobile anymore. That would be our friends at DR Studios. So thank you for watching, and we will see you guys later.
Thank you.
Goodbye.